A deadly pedestrian accident in Ruston. Good evening to you. I'm Jennifer Andrews. Police say a male victim was hit by a vehicle in the 1000 block of Cooktown Road about 9:15 last night. They say officers provided aid, but he died at the scene. So far, a name has not been released.